Concentrated liquidity provider, where smart swap users are the traders or market takers, liquidity providers are the market makers. Market takers take volume from the order book, whereas market makers add volume to the order book. That is to say, liquidity providers, or LPs, supply the liquidity, tokens, needed for the DEX to function, whereas the users represent the demand for said liquidity. It is this very interaction of traders, facilitated by liquidity providers using the exchange's smart contract without the intervention of a middleman, that makes price discovery and trade execution decentralized. The Genius DEX will use concentrated liquidity positions, which allow liquidity providers to allocate their capital to specific price ranges. This concentrated effect provides the liquidity providers higher capital efficiency and higher yield opportunities, as their capital is not spread thinly across an infinite range, rather stacked in a smaller range where trades are more likely to occur, which results in more rewards with less capital investment, while virtually eliminating the risk of impermanent loss. Liquidity providers earn a portion of the execution fee paid by the DEX user. In addition, Genius Yield will give liquidity mining incentives in the form of GENS rewards to liquidity providers that contribute liquidity to certain pools. Alright, that covers the basics about concentrated liquidity providers and the Genius Yield platform. Make sure to subscribe to this channel if you'd like to stay informed about Genius Yield, and follow us at the different social media accounts that will be shared in the description box below. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for our next video on no impermanent loss on Genius DEX.